Wait, oh my god, she's asking for 5,000 Robux? Why is she asking him for rope? Bro, this is literally a gold digger, bro. Oh my god! Guys, it's Folk here. Welcome back to a brand new video, ladies and gentlemen. We are back, everybody, and I hope you're having a banger day today, guys. We are here back on the Roblox main page, but we're not going to be on here for long because we have a banger video for you guys today. Today, we are going to be reacting to something. Now, before the video starts, guys, be sure to hit that like button because I'm going to give you guys a really crazy announcement. This design is coming on a shirt soon, everybody. A lit shirt. Like, for real, this design is going to be way better than the first one. The first one was awesome, but the second one's going to be better. So, if you guys are hyped for the new merch that's coming out, guys, be sure to hit that like button. We probably are gonna do a giveaway of the merch too, so come on, like, free merch, who wants free merch? Just hit that like button. And guys, be sure to subscribe when we get to 600k, blah 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 blah. You guys are the best. Let's get into this video, guys. Today we are gonna be reacting to something that I have been seeing a lot, bro. Pretty much like everywhere I go on my comment section, I see this, guys. Wait, do I? Okay, I have my gold shiny teeth, just making sure, guys. I see this legit every video, not every video, but a lot of my videos that are comments. People are always commenting like, come to my channel for a Roblox experiment, you will not regret it. Like 300 thumbs up, it was botted probably, like, or it was a banger vid. Like, people, maybe the Poke Squad's trying to let me know that that's a banger vid that I need to watch. So guys, what we're gonna be doing is reacting to Roblox social experiments, guys. So you guys know I uploaded a gold digger experiment. I am gonna be reacting to some banger experiments, guys. So let's head over to YouTube and I'll show you guys this channel. All right, guys, so today we are gonna be watching a channel called Play With Ones, I believe that's their name, and they upload a lot of Roblox social experiments. Like, that's all they upload. They get pretty good views on them, so they must be good. So guys, today we're gonna be watching one, Roblox Exposing Gold Diggers at the Gym. That's the title of this one, guys. So let's sit back, we'll watch a few minutes, we'll skip ahead, we'll see how it goes. So roll the clip.
Oh my god, and she told me to go away. That's so mean. I'm just gonna jump down here. Bye bye.
Freaking insane intro. Okay, here we go. Let's see. Okay, so, all right. So right now, somebody's telling him, wow, you're really strong, and he's saying thanks. So let's see what happens.
All right, let's see what she wants. Well, I'm busy working out, girl. I need to get this pump to catch these gold diggers. Wow, 500 pounds? You already know. Your boy is massive.
500 pounds.
Let's get okay. It, boys. Is that the prankster face you have?
Yes. Is that the prank? The prankster phase is a lot of money. Remember that. The prankster phase is a lot of money. So she's a gold digger, bro.
Oh, she wants my prankster face? That prankster face is worth money. Worth money. Thanks. That's worth a lot of Robux.
I was right. It's worth a lot of Robux. Yep. Oh, wow. What happens next? Dude. What could possibly happen? Where are they going? Okay. What the heck?
You want to work out together or something? This is kind of sketchy.
What is she doing?
What? We're gonna go to the basketball.
Where is she going, bro? Time out. What's going on here?
One-on-ones. You wanna play me a basketball? Jack your ball right there, girl. What do you want?
What is she saying? Is she gonna be like, if I win, I get the face? That's what she's gonna say. Bet, bro, bet!
I have something to tell you.
Wait, what?
What is it?
I have no idea anymore. I don't know. What is it? What could it be?
I know we just met, but I find you
really cute. All right. So, calling really cute. All right, that's what's going down. So, calling him pretty cute. You know, that's how it's gonna be. She's reeling him in. All right. Let's keep watching.
Whew. Oh. Thank you.
Oh dears. All right, let's see what keeps happening.
Okay, sure. What do you want to do?
Ask him, what do you want to do? Okay, probably just like starting to talk. Okay, they're gonna play some basketball. Okay, cool. So I wanna see how this ends. Wait, oh my god, she's asking for 5,000 Robux? Why is she asking him for rope? Bro, this is literally a gold digger, bro. Oh my god. Guys, this video is insane, bro. This girl's literally asking him for Robux. Let's keep watching. Let's see what's happening.
No way.
Okay.
No way. I'd rather give it to my Ion's crew instead of you. Why would I give you 5,000 Robux? You're freaking insane.
5,000 Robux.
But then when I said no, she said, get away from me.
I only wanted you for Robux? Are you kidding me? Bro, there's some messed up people in this game, guys. Wow. Bro, I can't even... I hope this is real, guys. Like, no, I don't hope this is real, bro. That's what I was meaning to say. I hope this is not real because this is kind of messed up, bro. Literally just asking him for Robux. Oh, who's messaging me?
Gold digger, Kitty Pie. Gold digger.
She's such a gold digger, bro. Gold I don't know what to say. Okay, let's keep watching.
Trying to go next to her. Girl, okay. I'm using this.
Is he trying to talk to a new girl now? I think he's talking to a new girl now. Want to work out together? Jeez. See, he's disguised... Look at, he literally has nothing on, bro. He's literally a bacon man. And she said, you could find something else. I'm not trying to find friends. Wow.
She's so mean.
That's rude, bro.
I just want to be friends and I just said I love puppies, just like her name. Oh my God. And she told me to go away. That's so mean. I'm just going to jump down here.
And there it is. Dressed up as a bacon man and nobody want to be friends with him. But when he has the prankster face on, they're all like, oh, give me Robux. Like, guys. This needs to change, man. This is not right, bro. So, shout out to my boy, the ones for making this video. Honestly, let's watch another. Let's watch another experiment and see how bad it can really get. All right, guys, we're back for the second video. Today, we're going to be doing Roblox Gold Digger Prank Exposed. So, pretty much like another part of a Gold Digger prank. So, another Gold Digger prank. So, we're going to watch it and we're going to just kind of skip through and hopefully we can see just how bad this could get, bro. This gets bad. So, guys, we're going to react to this. Here we go, everybody. Oh, my goodness.
What is up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. We're going to be doing a gold digger prank today. And let's go. Let's get straight into it. Check out this gold sparkle time card I'm going to be using on this prank. We are
gold
ready.
Sparkle time car. Gold sparkle time car, bro. He got his car decked out for this. Okay. All right. So let's keep going through. Let's go through here. Let's see. Okay. So hi, Kitty. Here we go.
Let's see what she says. I'm so excited for this prank.
Let's see what's going down here. Hi. Would you like to hang out? Okay, so he's asking her to hang out. Oh, okay, cool. So would you hang out with me, Kitty? She said no. And it's because he's a bacon man, all right? He's a bacon man, and he's got nothing, okay? So she just left him, okay?
Ready?
But now, look how decked he looks, bro. All right, so let's keep watching, and let's see what happens, okay? He's literally got the purple. He's got the...
Would you like to hang out now? Let's see.
Would you like to hang out now? Let's see what she says. I swear, bro. I swear. If she says yes.
Come on. Is she a gold digger, guys?
WTF. Okay, is she like confused? Hold on, let's go out.
What is she gonna do, guys?
Okay! She said okay! Are you serious, bro? He came up in a bacon man, didn't even want him, but now that he's got all this cool stuff, she's like, sure, let's hang out. Like, bro, I swear, dude, I swear. All right, let's keep watching, and let's see what can happen. This is weird. All right, guys, so I skipped a little bit ahead, and now he's sitting down with the girl. They're on the date, and I'm not sure if she knows that he's the bacon man. I have no idea, so we have to keep watching. I need to tell you something. Yeah, he might be telling her. I don't mess with gold dig. He's going to say, I don't mess with gold diggers. Here we go.
I'm going to say, I don't mess with gold diggers and run.
Okay, yeah, he's got to run. Come on, say it, bro. I don't mess with gold digger.
Let's go.
He's out, bro. He's out. He's taking the car. Oh my God, she's trying to get in the car with him. He can't get in. Oh, he didn't get in.
And let's walk around and look for a second victim.
Okay, so he's going for a second victim now. He's a bacon man. Let's see what happens.
Then let's go, man.
All right.
Hi, Ariana.
All right, so he's going to try to talk to Ariana. Want to hang out? Ew, no. What the heck, bro? No. I can't believe some people. Okay, is he going to turn into a... Okay, yeah. He's going to turn into a pimp again. Let's see what he says to her. Ready? Here we go. Let's see what you... I just want to know. Why, want to hang out now? Oh.
Oh my gosh, she almost called me a noob. Hi, I want to hang out now. Got my...
Got a supreme buff. He's got the thing. He's got the hair. Yeah, she wants to hang now. Bro, I can't believe that this is real. Hopefully this is real. Bro, I'm so done, man. This is insane, guys. So, well, this is Roblox for you, man. There's gold diggers. This is the experiment. This was a much needed experiment to watch because now I really know, bro. Like, some people are out here and they're not that nice. So, guys, we're gonna end the video off here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy, remember to smash that like button. I love you all so much. Remember to stay savage and humble and amazing every single day. If you're having a great day, have a greater day. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out. Goodbye. You got to-
my god, and she used to tell me, she told me to go away. That's so mean. I'm just gonna jump down here. Bye bye. Bye bye.
Oh my god, that's a freaking insane intro. Okay.